We can only hope that we're not too late, and that we find nothing but a repository undisturbed beyond this.
I should hope that the enchantments protecting the castle would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear they may not. Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
Were you able to reach Professor Weasley?
I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered. If his loyalists are here, he cannot be far behind.
You and I have faced worse, Professor.
Search the area! Must be here somewhere!
We must be getting closer!
Way forward.
Very perceptive. It worked. Let's go.
Ranrock must be getting closer to finding the repository.
I fear you're right, Professor. There's nothing we can do but...
Why?
Thank you.
Portals haven't brought us much luck so far.
We're getting closer, Professor. That way.
Somehow evaded the castle's defensive charms.
Steer them this way! We shall make quick work of them!
Huh. They got this!
Thank you.
We made it. I'm relieved we got here before Ranrok.
I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
Think of all the pain that created it. This is what Miriam, George, your friend Lodgok, and countless others died for. Miriam believed this forgotten magic could be used for such good. But she did not know the risks. She did not see what the Keepers have shown you. What Isadora showed you. You are now the Keeper of whatever power it holds. What do you intend to do with it?
I have decided to open the repository. Its power cannot lie dormant for centuries more.
After everything you've seen, what about Isadora's fate?
Isadora wasted her ability trying to save people from themselves. I will not let others dictate what I do with this... my... power.
You cannot possibly mean that. You, of all wizard kind, are wholly aware of the misery and pain that that could cause.
The arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. It belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch. Seems you are two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
Stop me! There's nowhere to hide now.
Give up now! My
Never make this go away! Professor Eleazar Fig. I dare say he was a beloved professor to many of you, certainly a long-standing colleague to his peers. A famed adventurer and seeker of knowledge, he built a reputation charging into the unknown, brazenly disregarding both discretion and safety, providing perhaps a rather unfortunate lesson for us all. His devotion to adventure was rivaled only by his dedication to Hogwarts. And of course, to his wife, Midi, whom we lost much too soon as well. yeah.
Professor Fig represented the best of all of us. Oh, he could be deviously clever, possessed a brilliantly inquisitive mind, and was the most loyal of friends. But perhaps it was his remarkable courage, for which we will all be forever indebted to him. If not for Professor Fig, well, I can say with confidence that if not for him, many of us, let alone Hogwarts, would not be here today. Those that knew him best will agree that we must now honor him as only Hogwarts can, by wisely, resourcefully, justly, and bravely facing all that lies ahead.
To Professor Fig!
Can't believe we lost Fig. I didn't know him as well as you did, but I know